Okay.
I'm escorting the payload. Let's keep it moving.
Get in there. That's more like it.
That's how runs are. Now they're going the rest of hard. No, step in front of me. Oh. The only problem is getting charged. But... yeah. He's dead. Alright, so they're going classic Urza Hog.
My ultimate is almost
ready. Missy Amora. And then McCree and Ash. The only problem I see is our DPS. Widow's okay, but it's like, eh. And they have a Sing. At least he used beat, so I can use my ult now, but...
Mora is here.
I am still in the fight. Greetings.
Like, Widow, I need some damage here. Like, get the picks on high ground. I'm literally sizzling the fuck out of them, and we're not getting any fucking hits. Like, we should have won that fight. I killed two. Fucking annoying. Like, you're literally just sitting on high ground. No one's really contesting you.
Fuck it.
That's big. Help me with this, McCree.
There is no obligation for the universe to make sense to you.
This is gonna sound.
Dude, this Widow's throwing, guys. I can't fucking do anything. I fucking can't. That's big. We can push on that. We finally killed the fucking Ash. I almost have ult here. Give me ult. I have ult. Oh my god. Dude.
Well, that's game. I don't think we won that. Our DPS just wasn't good enough. They have an Ash and a fucking McCree.
Select your hero.
We just have to keep the choke here with sim turrets. We need an Arisen Hog. We can't run Rhine on defense. We're gonna get pounded way too much and we're not gonna be able to put another shield down.
Alright, 0 for 2 on a tank, and then 1 for 1 on a... No, 1 for 2, I think, on support. No, okay. 0 for 2 on tank, and then 1 for 1 on support.